To Lioness Ace the Talk Show with me, your host, Sironka Lioness. Yes, guys, Guten Tag, I am in Germany, Europe, as you can see. The cute guys next to me. I'm not giving out their numbers. Okay, I'm joking. Man, welcome to the show, man. Maybe you can introduce us. Maybe you can tell them your real names before we tell them your band names.
So, my name's Jacob. Hello.
Okay.
And my name's Andy.
Andy. All right. And you guys are called the?
Clouded Heads.
Clouded Heads. Okay. I want to know why. Why the name Clouded Heads, first of all?
Oh, that's funny. Because of our hair.
So that's how you decided to do Clouded Heads.
Yeah, that's quite it. Quite simple. And it's also about our personalities because we're both like
daydreaming.
Yeah, we often get our heads in the sky, right?
Just like clouds.
Oh, I thought you guys smoke weed.
No, we never. Never.
Never. That's good. I almost got them there. Yeah. So how did you guys meet?
Wow, that's a strange story. Would you like to tell?
Yeah, sure. So it was, I think, 1.5 years ago, and we were right at the university, mm-hmm. because right by the university there's a little meadow, and a lot of students go there to, you know, have a couple of drinks and have a good time. And
play guitar.
Oh, really?
And play guitar, yeah.
Oh, wow.
Uh-huh. Exactly.
So I met him playing mm-hmm. guitar, mm-hmm. and I was like, dude, you're great.
So that's how it happened, and we just kept in touch, and like half a year ago, we decided to form a band.
Oh, okay, so you guys went to the same university?
No. It was actually just random for me.
Okay.
So I was just walking by.
Ah.
I was just passing by and met him.
Okay, okay, okay. And why? What draws you to music? Let me start with you, Andy.
Oh, I actually started to play at the age of, like, right before my 20th birthday. And before that, I wasn't really that much into it.
Mm-hmm.
But it really caught me for some reason. And it's, you know, whenever I have a bad time, I just sit down, play the guitar for an hour, and I just feel better. So that's why I stuck with it.
Amazing, amazing. And what about you? Why music?
And actually the same goes for me. So mm-hmm. like 3 years ago, I had a bad dream. Like mm-hmm. I was dying. It was
Whoa,
crazy.
Oh
and
God.
I never played. And so the dream said to me, just learn the guitar.
Mm-hmm.
And so I stuck with it.
Mm-hmm.
It was 3 years ago. And since then, I play every day.
Wow, 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 strange, you know, because a lot of people start saying, oh, I started from when I was a child, blah, blah, blah. So, wow, why a two-man band? Because a lot of bands, like, have, like, so many people. Why a two-man band?
It's way easy.
It is.
Really, why?
Yeah, because when you have a lot of band members, usually you have a lot of different perspectives, a lot of different intentions, like where should the band go, and
different personalities.
Yeah, different personalities. Like,
too much drama.
Yeah,
yeah, absolutely.
Yeah, I understand, I understand. So what is the kind of genre you guys are doing?
It's called psychedelic rock.
Psychedelic?
Yeah.
What's psychedelic?
It's like to open your mind.
Okay. Oh, okay.
That means
Whoa.
Psychedelic. Yeah.
Okay.
Absolutely. Yeah.
Really?
Yeah.
Really?
But you can also say 60s rock or hippie rock, like mm-hmm. the hippies from back in the days.
Okay.
And they made such a music. It's like it was the next step to rock and roll, like mm-hmm. Chuck Berry and mm-hmm. Elvis Presley. This was the next step.
Okay. Okay. So do you guys have original songs, Andy?
We're currently working on something.
Yeah.
Mm-hmm.
We haven't progressed really that far because for now we're mainly focusing on our live performances.
Mm-hmm.
We really want to get that nailed down before we go into the studio.
Mm-hmm.
But you can definitely expect something to come out.
Really?
Yeah.
Really? Because we're watching you. Now we've seen you. You know? Wow, that's amazing. That's amazing. And who inspired you growing up, man? Who are you listening to? Let's start with you.
The Beatles and Jimi Hendrix.
Uh-huh. Yeah. Wow.
These are the main influences for me.
Uh-huh. Yeah. Wow, and you?
I also like 21 Pilots a lot.
Uh-huh.
They're not that well known,
uh-huh.
but they were a pretty heavy influence.
Okay. Yeah. So what is your role in the band?
So I'm a guitar player,
mm-hmm.
and I think that's it.
And you? And you, you're there?
Yeah, well, I play the acoustic guitar here.
Uh-huh.
I have some foot drums.
Uh-huh.
And I'm also the singer.
Okay, because he said he is the lead vocalist here, and because we only heard him with the instrument, we want to hear a cappella. Yes, baby! Woo! You know me, man. I always get an artist. Let's go. Just you can do for us any a cappella of any song. Let it just take like only 1 minute.
1 minute?
Mm-hmm.
Any song?
Any song. Or even 30 seconds.
Okay, do you have any idea? What can I sing?
Maybe I'm a rock.
Okay.
Okay.
Mm-hmm.
No instrument.
No.
I just want to hear your voice.
Okay.
Okay.
I'll try my best.
Okay. No pressure.
A winter's day. In a deep and dark December, I am alone, gazing through my window to the streets below, on a freshly fallen silent shroud of snow. I am a rock, I am an island. Right.
hey, come on, don't leave us like that. I was like, that's a climax. I was waiting for the next chapter. Wow, guys. So tell us about the industry in Germany. Tell us about the music industry here. Maybe you can tell us a little bit about that.
I think you know
more about, you're more educated. Tell us about the German music industry.
Well, I myself, I mean, we're only at like a semi-professional level. We're getting there. So we're not that much experienced with the real professional industry. But what we can definitely say is, like, it's super important to form connections, to get to know the right people, know who you're working with. And what it's also really important, like, to consider how much apps like Spotify, for example, change the whole music industry worldwide.
Of course, So, but how is the industry here? I mean, is it welcoming? Is it easy to break through?
I don't think so.
No way is easy. Even Kenya.
Especially for this type of genre.
Okay.
Because most of the people, they don't listen to psychedelic rock. Or
what do they listen to here?
Like pop music.
Oh, pop music.
Like, yeah, just simple pop music, and that's fine. But our main genre is rock and roll.
Okay.
Yeah. So it's really hard for us, I guess.
Okay. And are you guys making money as you are right now? Are you guys making any money from music?
Yeah. That's how I finance my studies.
Yeah. What? Me, I'm moving to Germany. What? I'm getting out of Kenya. Yeah. You guys are making money just from what you're doing, the cover music you're doing.
We're playing a lot live in the streets, you know, and sometimes we go to places like this, you know, some bars, and they sometimes give us some gigs as well.
Okay. So you guys are gigging a lot.
Yeah. Like average 1 to 2 times a week.
Yeah.
Something like that.
What? Yeah. and you guys, do they look for you, or are you guys going to look for them?
Both.
Both.
So, sometimes this way, sometimes the other way. So, but anyways, it's hard sometimes.
It's hard. And
in Passau there are many musicians. So you have to be very good.
And how are the ladies treating you guys?
I have a girlfriend. Oh.
ouch! Did you hear that? Car crash. Okay.
Anyway, she's my biggest fan. So.
Why? He said he's not single. Ouch. Okay. Andy, what about you?
I am still single. I gotta say that it gets the ladies interested.
You do the hair like this, they're like, wow, that's amazing. And so tell us now, you guys, do you have other hustles, other work? Maybe let's start with you. What is your profession?
Well, my profession, I'm a nurse in Austria, at a hospital. So, yeah.
Okay, so that, and how do you balance being a nurse and being a musician?
Yeah, it's sometimes it's hard. It's very hard, but it's possible.
It's possible.
It's possible. Yes.
Okay. Oh wow! And what about you?
Well, I'm a teaching student at the local university.
Okay.
And I'm also a bit of a short story writer. You know, a little bit of writing.
Okay. So you're a teacher.
Yeah.
Okay. Exactly. So you're a teacher. I was once a teacher.
Really?
Yeah, of course. No, like classroom, me, yes. I can get tough. Don't let the lioness fool you. Wow. I am so inspired by you guys, because I remember how I met you guys as I was walking on the street. And I saw you guys, and I had to stop. And I looked and I observed. And I said, how am I going to take a video with these guys? And all of a sudden, you guys just caught my eye. And I said, I see talent. Because me, I know talent when I see it.
That's an honor for us.
Thank you
so much.
Yes, you know, because I work with a lot of talent, uprising creatives back in Kenya. I mean a lot, like hundreds of creatives. And I know talent. And I'm there to support it. Because it's time to bring cloudy heads to you Kenyans. force, by fire, you know me. Wow. So tell us, man, what advice would you give an uprising musician, a young boy or girl, who maybe is watching this interview and they're thinking, I want to get into whatever it is that the cloudy heads are doing? What advice, big brotherly advice, would you give them?
Just do everything with soul. So you have to stick soul to your music. And I think that's it.
And you, what would you tell them?
Yeah, well, it will be tough at times, but it's always worth it in the end. Mm-hmm. I also would tell them, try to get as much life experience as possible, mm-hmm. because that's really what's gonna take your skill up to the next level.
Yes.
And yeah, I think that is the most important thing.
Yeah. Me, I would tell you, get up and go and work. You know, that's me, I'm tough, you know. I feel like some people just say, oh, I want to do this, but you don't actually do it. You actually have to, like, you know.
Yes.
And are there recording studios in Passau?
I don't think so.
Okay. So where is the nearest city you guys can go record?
I know a little recording studio in Regensburg. Mm-hmm. That's like
a bigger town. Uh-huh. Also, like, I think 1 hour away, uh-huh. maybe one and a half mm-hmm. away. It's a bigger town, and there you can record your music.
Yeah.
But I've never been there, so.
Okay. It's all right. It's okay.
Not yet.
Wow. So what's next for you guys, man? You know, like, now guys now starting maybe now to know you more. And what's next for you? Because fans are always like, yo, man, we want to know, what are you guys planning next for us? What's in store?
All right. Mm-hmm. So we are working on a little EP.
Oh, okay.
I can tell you that much, right?
Oh, okay. I pump my brakes. I cut my excitement. Okay.
We'll even release a little single beforehand. Uh-huh. We'll try to get it done within a year. Mm-hmm. And while we're doing that, we try to get our live performances as good as possible. Mm-hmm. Right? And that's the plan for the upcoming year.
Wow. That's amazing. And you, any words on your upcoming projects?
Yeah.
How do you feel about it?
To write music.
Okay.
To write music as mm-hmm. much as possible. Mm-hmm. And yeah.
Yeah.
So I'm looking forward.
Yeah. And it all comes down to practice, right?
Yes, of course. And what mindset are you usually at when you're writing music? Because a lot of musicians have a go-to thing to do. You know, others go get high. Others they go lock themselves up. You know, like for me, my mindset is usually just to listen to very loud music. That's how I can write music. Yeah. Okay. So what's your mindset?
So first of all, I need to have a nice vibe. Mm-hmm. So like to be at the beach, uh-huh. to look outside the window, maybe uh-huh. a bird flying by. Uh-huh. So and
that's your inspiration.
That's inspiration.
That sounds like a honeymoon. What's up with this guy? Are you throwing hints or something? You're getting married. No, I'm joking.
That's
yeah.
It.
Yeah. Okay. And what about you,
dear? Okay. So I think creativity can't really be forced. Mm-hmm. Like you said, you gotta have the right vibe first. And it's really hard to just sit down and say, okay, now I'm gonna write a song just like that. Mm-hmm. You need the idea first. Mm-hmm. So what I do like to do is just go for extended walks, maybe 1-2 hours. Go outside, get a lot of fresh air, get all your thoughts sorted out, mm-hmm. and that's how good ideas come.
So wow.
You need a groovy mind.
Yeah, wow. Man, you guys are so amazing and you're so talented, man. And I'm so honored.
Thank you so much.
And really, really, it's amazing that two worlds can come together just like that. You know me, I'm all in Afro dance hall and
it's all music.
It's all music. And I'm from the other side of the continent, the other side of the ocean. Yeah, but it doesn't matter, you know, and this is what it is. I'd really just like you guys to push yourself harder, and I really wish you guys the best. And I really want to see you guys shine, and I want you guys to take this to the next level and keep going. Music is not easy, guys. Music is like this thing that is fighting you every day, but you have to keep going. And I'm so honored. Cloudy Heads in the building, man. I just feel like getting in the groove. Yo, man, this is so amazing. So before we finish up and we wind up, is there anything else you'd like to add?
No.
No? Okay. Any shout outs? Anyone you want to say hi to?
For sure. Of course, my girlfriend.
So in love.
And my homie called Spicy Trunks.
Okay. So whoa.
That's his nickname.
Oh, wow. Why?
I don't know.
That's amazing. Well, that's amazing. Anything you'd like to add? Any shout outs?
Well, I'd like to greet my good friend Alex. Mm-hmm. He's been with me since childhood. Mm-hmm. And he was the one who really got me into music and
Big
got
up.
Me to buy my first guitar and mm-hmm. started to practice.
Uh-huh.
So he like really coached me and taught mm-hmm. me a lot of things.
Yeah. That's amazing. So is this your first ever interview?
Wow.
Wow, I'm so honored.
One of
millions. Oh, thank you so much. I really do believe in you guys, and I'm watching. Even when I go back to Africa, I'll be watching, of course. Yes. Wow, I'm so amazing. Okay. Oh Lord, I'm starstruck. Hey. Two handsome men. Oh Lord, have mercy on my soul. Okay. All right then. Maybe you can give them your social media handles for your band, or if you want to give them your personal ones, this is your time.
Yeah, we do have Instagram uh-huh. called clouded.heads.official.
Uh-huh.
Check it out.
Okay, all right. I don't think they want to give out their personal ones. They don't want, you know. Yo, man, that's amazing. And you guys are really inspirational.
Thank you.
Guys are so amazing. You guys are dope. Man, before we close up, man, they're going to play for us one more last number before we finish up here. And you guys, make sure you follow them. Do you guys have a YouTube channel?
Yeah, for sure.
Uh-huh. What's his name?
Just Clouded Heads Official.
Oh, Clouded Heads Official.
Yeah.
Okay. Is it Cloudy Heads or Clouded Heads?
Clouded. We were having a little bit of a debate.
That's amazing.
I wanted to have Cloudy Heads.
Okay.
It's Clouded Heads.
That's cool. It's cool. So it's Clouded Heads Official on YouTube. Yeah. TikTok?
No.
Okay. No, Facebook?
Facebook, no.
No, okay. Y'all need to get on those platforms, though. Yeah, they got some fans. Yeah, what about X, Twitter?
Oh, no. We're not that much into social media.
Oh, my goodness. They're superstars, you know? They're not into social media.
We're all a bit old school, so.
Oh, yeah. But we'll do our homework.
Okay. So you guys, you're not on any streaming platforms right now?
Well, apart from YouTube, maybe not mm-hmm. currently,
uh-huh.
but we are planning to go on Spotify.
On Spotify,
as we have like something
cool.
to upload.
Yeah. Okay, that's amazing. I really do wish you the best. You guys are so amazing. Man, this is Lioness in Germany, and I am Sironka Lioness, and this is Lioness Say So Talk Show, courtesy of Lioness Empire Studios. Yes, that's why I'm here. Guys, make sure you subscribe to our channel down here, which is Lioness Say So Talk Show, and all social media platforms. We are Lioness Empire Studios. And guys, if you want to follow me on my artist page, because I'm also a singer, Sironka Lioness on all platforms. Guys, man, go get your guitar, bro. Yo, it's time, man. Say, man. Make sure, guys, you go check out Clouded Heads all over, man. Check out, wait for their songs on the DSPs. Check out their YouTube channel. Follow them, man. Guys, these guys are fire lit, mad fire, man. I'm so honored. Guys, now we're going to do now the performance. Yeah, so I need to sit down or you need to get your guitar.
Absolutely.
Yeah, let's do this. Is it rock and roll? Yo, guys, so this is Clouded Heads, man, about to rock your show, about to rock your day, man. I'm just gonna sit here and be a fan. Let's go. Woo!
Thank you.
Rising Creatives. What's up? Yeah. Let's tell them.